So everyone remembers Assassin's Creed 1 being really glitchy and really temperamental. I was actually having a really good experience with this. I had just got this downloaded off of Steam on sale today. I was going through and I couldn't believe how good the graphics look compared to what I remember. I used to play it on consoles, so I don't know if the PC versions had an overhaul or something like that. But I was really enjoying it today. That is until this happened. Yeah.